Formation. Williams, 5, breaks it out, has 10, he's loose. At midfield, Pedler. At the 20, a cowboy. Touchdown, Auburn, 80 yards.
Drive here for the Tigers. Stedham hands it off. Kerryon Johnson around right end. 10, 5, touchdown Auburn! Kerryon Johnson for 7. Stedham turns, hands it off. Johnson breaks a tackle. He's over midfield. This straight ahead, first down and more. There goes Kerryon to the 20, to the 10, to the 5. Touchdown! I'm not sure he was touched. Touchdown! Give to Kerryon, into the second level, 25, breaks a tackle, 20, 15.
First down, Auburn. They scrimmage from their own 26. Kenny Irons has really been a workhorse tonight. Great second effort. Breaks it out. 40, 45, 50. There was no whistle. He's gone. 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown, Auburn Tigers. 74 yards. How about second effort?
And when we talked to Tommy Tuberville about Kenny Irons, he used the word hungry. This guy transferred from South Carolina. He waited a long time to play. Runs through the tackle of Cameron Vaughn, then also Melvin Oliver. And I think hungry describes this young running back. That was a tremendous individual effort. And keep in mind, he wasn't a starter last week. Brad Lester was.
Duckworth with an outstanding block in the play. Extra point attempt by John Vaughn is up, and it is good. And this
Marshall turns and gives it to Cameron Artis Payne, and they're not keeping him out of the end zone. Lowers his head, he's in. Touchdown,
Auburn. Break contain.
Again, it's Cameron Artis Payne, right side. 30, breaks through, 25, 20, down the sideline to the 5, and in! Touchdown, Auburn! 34 yards on the run by Cameron Artis Payne.
Just like that.
And Auburn will just try to run it. Cameron Artis Payne, though, breaks 3, 15, 25, and he's near the 31-yard line, but he needs it 9 more yards, even after all of that.
Play clock winding down, gets it in, gets it to Cameron Artis Payne again. Inside the Aggie.
Near hash mark, Lewis in motion. They'll hand it off to Cameron Artis Payne, left side. They found a hole, and there goes Artis Payne through the hole. 15, 10 on his feet, 5, down to the 4-yard line. He popped through there, broke a tackle for 32 yards, and it's first and goal.
That was very on Eddie Strongline. Does he get the corner? He does. Ronnie Brown out to midfield. On his feet inside the 40. What a run from a sophomore out of Cartersville, Georgia. Finally brought down by McKinley Boykin. A gain of 56 yards.
Well, it starts with the end of the line, and you've got to credit those big tackles. Look at that turn in by Parrott. Number 69 turns him inside, then lets him get to the outside, then he uses that great speed. You got to break tackles when you're a runner.
Had a great plan last week against LSU. Three tight ends in the game now for Auburn. Johnson's the fullback, Brown the tailback. It's Wallace in motion, it's Brown. And he sneaks in off the left side. Touchdown, Auburn. His seventh rushing touchdown of the season. Brown already today. Diamond and Wallace are your two tight ends, and they help create some space for Ronnie Brown. Brown down the sidelines. He will go the distance. A 49-yard scamper that results in 6 for Auburn. And Ronnie Brown now over 150 yards, and we still have 11:21 to go in the second quarter.
Well, I talked about shed blocks. You've got to get off the block. Watch Ronnie Brown just turn it on.
Missed there as Espy fell down. Here's Brown. Ronnie Brown. Brown stiff arms on his feet. Touchdown, Tigers. They answered the call.
Well, offenses make you pay when you make a mistake. And watch Ronnie Brown go through here. A missed tackle right in there. You've got to bring them down. But good selection, good vision into the hole. And we see that Ronnie Brown.
Straight ahead, Petway over the right side. Petway 20, Petway out to the 25.
Petway, who stepped off to the left. He'll go for the first down, and he's got it. Breaks free, into the clear. End zone ahead. Touchdown. And an extra point after that 41-yard burst will put Malzahn and the Tigers ahead. What a run by Petway.
That's exactly what I'm talking about, Brett. Up front, Ole Miss doing the job defensively. Everyone's in a gap, and that's on Willie Hibbler, the freshman middle linebacker, getting his first start. He's a big guy at 230 pounds. He's in position to make that tackle with the 240-pound Petway.
Way again, right up the middle to midfield. Breaks a tackle to the 35, 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5, cut from behind. Again, Petway up the middle, 15, 10, 5, down inside the five at the three by Tony Bridger.
Goodson on the left, that's the short side of the field. The snap to Nixon. Here is Davis running to the outside. Got a block in the corner to the 20, the 15, to the 10. He's at the five. He's in. Touchdown, Auburn! First down at the 45. And another big hole. I think they utilized the tight end pretty well that day. Steven Davis utilizing some room. Second and goal from the one. Pitch to Davis. Straight ahead. Touchdown, Auburn. He's got a big problem. Davis outside. Great blocking. Inside the 10. He will score.
Pitches it to Rudy Johnson. Cuts it upfield. 25-30, 35-40. Could be gone. 45. Cuts it back. Across midfield. 40. Dodging tackles. Cuts it back again at the 30. Still on his feet to the 25, the 20. Down that far sideline. 10, 5. Gone. Touchdown,
is going to blitz the inside handoff. Rudy Johnson busts it across the 30, and Johnson down to the 17-yard line. Brandon Avance on the tackle. They blitz from the outside. Auburn ran it right up the gut.
Well, they certainly did. They came off the end with a blitz, but Rudy Johnson takes it right up the middle, and you see after he gets 5 yards downfield, he is going to break all the single tackles right here. Good cut by Rudy Johnson. Look at that blocking by the offensive line. Bounces off one guy, and he knows where he wants to go. He wants six.
18 yards on the game for Rudy Johnson. Tigers taking it down. First and goal from the four for Auburn. Rudy Johnson with the carry. Rudy Johnson with the touchdown. A 4-yard touchdown run for Rudy Johnson. Auburn was an excellent point of tying up the game.
But once again, the first person to touch Rudy Johnson was his own teammates congratulating him, shaking his hand. He went untouched for 5 yards across the left tackle. Good job right here by four.
Hand off Rudy Johnson. Rudy Johnson in for the touchdown.
Well, once again, the first person to touch Rudy Johnson is number 25, Ronnie Daniels, to give him a high five in the back of the end zone.
Let me get another look at this. Watch the kickout block by the tight end on that side.
We were talking about that. They put two tight ends to balance up that defense. Take a look right here.
The pitch pitch to Rudy Johnson. To the outside. Great seal block by the tight end. Five at the line. The pitch to the outside to Rudy Johnson. Out to the corner. Johnson.
Double tight end set. Rudy Johnson, left tackle. Rudy Johnson scores a touchdown. Nice call, Stanway.
Sometimes you get lucky. It happened twice before. Rudy Johnson went in untouched from the 5-yard line, right over Kendall Simmons. They come back with it for a third time, right over Kendall Simmons and Hart McGarry over left guard. Take a look at him. Look at the surge right there. Good job of Pasillo coming off to the linebacker, number 42, Brian Bradford. And Rudy Johnson does the rest.
Mike Pasillo blocked a couple guys on that play.
Second down, six. Mason goes left. Got room. First down, Auburn.
Missouri has already put in their backup defensive.
Mason tried to get around the side. Wilson chasing him. And Trey Mason. First down and 10. Mason again. His 15th carry.
Yeah, that three-man line, they're cashing that three-man line. Still got to tackle the guy.
First and goal. Mason striding to the end zone and getting it across.
What a drive. What a drive. They threw the ball on first down, and then they ran the next seven plays. Old high school coach now, isn't he?
Just got a raise. Here's Mason again. He's on the loose. There's one man that can beat him. And that man does. It's Matt White.
Well, Darvin Ruiz, number 12, takes just one false step from his... to keep doing this without throwing. And I go, why not?
Another Mason run.
Verg, would you throw?
Absolutely not. Well,
why would you throw? I mean, just every once in a while to keep him from shotgun.
Up the middle, another Trey Mason touchdown. They have been unstoppable.
That's demoralizing for Missouri. That is totally demoralizing.
Seen this play before?
Yep.
Here's Posh. Here comes the sweep left. Mason again. Mason slips a tackle. Fourth and goal. Nope, should have called Mason.
I don't know if he made it.
He did not.
It's close. Now they
say. Yes, Mason, of course. Mason, of course.
Season for Auburn.
What a night for Trey Mason. 290 yards, four touchdowns.